and join us today at Medieval Times in Kissimmee, Florida, not too far from Orlando. It's been about 4 years since we've been, so it's nice to be back to review it, show the highlights, and the food. And thank you to Medieval Times for hosting.
All right, today we're at Medieval Times.
We're gonna see the dinner. We haven't been here since COVID.
Yeah, we haven't been here since about 2020.
2020, yeah.
So we're gonna show the food, the entertainment, just see if it's worth visiting. All right, ready?
All right, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
So as you enter, you do get your crowns after checking in, and if you are VIP, you'll get some flags as well. You get a picture taken if you want to buy that later, and they also have a really cool shop in here, a lot to explore, and a bar. We'll go over at the very end some of the things that they do sell in here. So we headed upstairs and we went into our section, and I don't remember what color we had 4 years ago, but this time we had red. There's six different colored seating areas because there's six different knights competing. So everyone pretty much gets the same meal unless you are vegetarian. And really anywhere you sit is a good seat. I like how it's like stadium seating so you can still see everything.
Tomato bisque, toasted garlic bread, roasted chicken, sweet butter corn, herb based potato, dessert of the castle, beverages, and coffee. And they have multiple castles. It is 8:06. We got the soup and the garlic bread's coming.
Yeah.
friends would want. Yeah, they have a little flag too if you don't do the VIP. And I like the helmets. That's cute.
I like the helmets.
Which do you like better, Medieval Times or Pirates?
Yeah, Pirates.
Pirates, you like Pirates better? Why? Tell me why.
Because it's more action.
More action?
I think I liked Pirates better too, just because of the audience participation.
Yeah.
And it seemed to flow more because there was more going on.
Yeah, and
the
also
same thing.
Action. Yeah, and also I love the dragon.
Talking about in Pirates, the Kraken thing? Well, but I do love the food here better. So the
food's better
if they
here.
Could have the food at Pirates, it would be the best thing ever. Because the food at Pirates is okay. And
how dare you,
Medieval Times?
I love the chicken nuggets and mac
and
cheese.
I love the mac
and cheese. Okay, well, to me and Chef Rick,
and I like the salad. What?
I do like the salad here too.
Lettuce.
There's a lot of action in this one. It's just a little repetitious. Whereas Pirates, there's a lot more variety.
Yeah.
I suppose so. If you like to see jousting and sword fighting and use of actual combat, this is the one to go to. If you like just like games and, you know, run and get the flag, then you're gonna like Pirates better. So it just depends on your preference, I think.
No, both dinner shows are great. I did enjoy Medieval Times. They have the best food out of the dinner shows. Country Nights Live was really good food too. I will be honest and say though that Medieval Times sometimes gets a little bit repetitive with the same battling, but that's just the way it goes. The six knights need to battle it out and then see who the winner is in the end. But if you have little ones, they may prefer Pirates because my two kids do. They get to volunteer and participate in the show. And it kind of makes it go faster when you're going up and doing different activities throughout the night, and it feels like you are part of the show. So it just depends on your personal preference. I will do a versus video. I'd like to see more dinner shows to compare as well. Let us know what you would like to see.
Subscribe.
Click either of these two videos next. These are the other dinner shows we have seen in Orlando. The top one is Pirates Dinner Adventure, which has a new storyline now, and the bottom one is Country Nights Live. Thank you so much for watching.